Hello, everyone. I'm Tiana Simmons, reporting for Kids First, and today I'm going to be speaking with Javon Wanna Walton about his new role as Pugsley Addams in the new film, The Addams Family 2. How are you today?
I'm doing good. How about yourself?
I'm doing great. So let's get right into it. So congratulations on your role as being the new voice actor for Pugsley Addams.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate that.
Yes. So, like I said, you were the new voice actor, you were new to the cast, and we know that in the first Addams Family that came out in 2019, Finn Wolfhard voiced him. So what was your biggest goal in reprising the character, and how did you meet that goal?
Well, I think that my biggest goal was just bringing that same energy that you guys saw from the first Pugsley and just showing that energy that you guys all know and love, and bringing that prankster and playful side out of him.
Right. And Pugsley is definitely an amazing, upbeat, and very active character.
Definitely, yeah.
And speaking about being active, Pugsley is a free spirit who tends to get into trouble and really likes blowing things up. And you have a background in gymnastics and boxing. So how do you think Pugsley being active and also you being active really helped you connect to Pugsley?
And that was a good question. You know, when connecting to Pugsley, like I said before, I just got to bring that same energy. And I think it did help that the gymnastics background a little bit. I'm sure that did, because he's crazy. He does a lot of crazy things, and there's a lot of crazy stuff that goes on with Pugsley.
Yes, but that also makes him very lovable.
It does. It really does.
So there is a place in the film where Pugsley is trying to learn how to get a girl, but his techniques aren't the best. So what advice would you give him in a moment like that?
Man, I don't know. I would just say try to be himself, because you could see that he was trying stuff that wasn't him. Yeah. He was trying stuff that was just, you know, Uncle Fester's advice, and that didn't work out super good, you know, but his book of love was really interesting.
Yes, so I can definitely agree on the part about him just being himself. So the sequel focuses more on Pugsley's sister, Wednesday, and her relationship with the members of the family. How would you describe Pugsley and Wednesday's relationship?
Well, I think Pugsley and Wednesday's relationship is a super love-hating relationship. They love each other at the same time, but, you know, a lot of torturousness goes on within that. And I have an older sister too. And, you know, I can get under her skin sometimes, so I totally understand. But I'm just glad she doesn't torture me like the way that Wednesday does to Pugsley, you know?
It's very sad, but also very hilarious.
It is funny. I love it.
Yeah. So if you had a chance to actually live as a part of the Addams Family, what would you most look forward to?
Yeah, I think I would most look forward, just what I love about the Addams so much is the family bond between all of them. They're super close, and that's what they show, that they really care about each other and they stick by the ones they love. So I would look forward to that, you know? I love that fact about them.
Yeah, it makes them the perfect and also very relatable family.
Yeah.
And speaking about families, what will kids and families take away from watching this film?
I think family and kids will take away that that you should stick by the ones you love, and that it's cool to be different.
I couldn't agree more. Well, thank you so much, Wanna, for speaking with me today.
Of course. Thank you.